The call for discipline and professionalism was made by the Deputy Chief of Land Forces, Major General Francis Takidwa. The officers underwent training for 4 months.
Training course is RA24-8247, Private Okello Boniface.
By virtue of the invitation given to me and the status of my being here, I wish to declare you as successful students who have completed their course today.
And what we have really witnessed here, and what you have been in training, is to give us the confidence that once you have finished, you are going to implement. Finally, I thank the UPDF leadership to the support towards this course.
Our regimental police officially commenced on 27 March 23 with 60 trainees. 3 trainees were discontinued on grounds of indiscipline, and hence today we have 57 trainees who are ready to graduate. The graduates of military police level 3 course underwent through theories, demonstrations, and practicals.
In Hoima District, more than 130 police officers were promoted to different ranks from inspectorates to senior superintendents and were decorated. The officers were tipped on ethical standards and human rights in their line of duty.
We all aim to become IGPs. We aim to become RPCs. We aim to become PPCs. We aim to become OC stations, and so on and so forth. And this depends on the entry point, how you join the force. Because if you join as a constable, you have to take so many steps, and first ones, if your aim is to become IGP, you need to triple what you are doing.
By the way you walk, by the way you eat, who you eat with, who you relate with, it matters a lot. A lot must change on you to want to see a changing officer. And that will be the basis. Because we have started studying you, whether we can add you to the second star or you remain there. Sometimes you have already been built AID today, but some of you will reach ASP where others are still AID.
We didn't achieve these rounds on our own. We had support right from the top to the bottom. Upon the RPC, acting assistant commissioner, Fanny Vincent. Allow me, therefore, the appreciations to our head of state, His Excellency, Yoweri Kaguta Ssebalwanyi.
Report by Ambrose Nwagaba and Joseph Paguma for the news.